people just change because of migration and evolution, but we truly are the same people. So it's actually dumb to see us all as divided. Who's dividing us is the powers that be, the hidden hand. Some people call them the blue bloods and the secret society, but it truly is big pharma, agriculture, banking, and media. The same 1% of the families of the world control that. And they're the ones that are actually manipulating people and causing these, that this is the most important thing, and that everybody needs to kill each other, and we need to fight when there's so much more important things going on. That's the whole thing, though. That's the illusion they want to create to cause everybody to hate each other, because you're not focused after that. And I've been through this, man. I lived my life, I mean, through years in prison fighting other races and killing and being stabbed and shot. So, I mean, it's you know, through my awakening, I've seen the truth. And I don't care who it is, I'll say to their face here in the prison, I still speak my mind and tell people how I feel, and because it's the truth. And people are getting played, man, that we're all enemies and that we need to fight each other, because when we do that, we ain't focused on the truth, man, that people are getting played out there over their money. We're paying astronomical prices for things. They're taking everybody's tax money. And for what? For them to give it away to people in Afghanistan and Pakistan and Iraq and Syria. I mean, this is ridiculous, man. I mean, who? And they're saying they're doing it to keep the homeland safe. Man, it's the same thing that they're doing on a smaller level in our communities, having the races fighting each other, is because when you're doing that, you're not focused on your inner self, and, you know, you can find no inner peace or reflection. And because when you do, just like I did in my isolation at Pelican Bay, I seen the truth. When I learned enough, when I got enough education and learned about different things about the economy and the civilization through the ages and where we actually come from, the cradle of civilization, I didn't even know that. That's how ignorant I was. And I'm not, you know, it's not my brain capacity, it's just I never learned. I was running around the street gangbanging, selling drugs. And I learned all these things when I finally got locked up in Pelican Bay in that shoe for all those years, that I was going to study and become more smarter in my mind and more powerful, you know, mentally. And when I learned all these things, it dawned on me the truth of my, you know, why I was like that, why I became the way I was. And I, you know, I seen the light, and we're all being manipulated to kill each other, man. And people need to see the light, man, that a 1% of the families in this world control 97% of the world population. Think about that. And then now who's getting played? And we're out killing each other and shooting each other because, you know, different skin color or something. I mean, it's really bizarre. Or they're taking down a monument. Who cares? That's so little compared to what's going on in the world, man. That's the illusion. They all got you guys fighting each other, man. But you need to come together out there like we did in here, and you will take back the power, and we'll even out all the wealth of the country to the world, to everybody.